All right, let's get right to today's 92 Moose Knucklehead of the Day Award. Oh, look, here's a surprise coming to us from Florida. A 24-year-old Florida woman was arrested after she live streamed herself firing two shots into the house that she thought was her boyfriend's ex. Facebook Live's going to get so many people into trouble. Yeah. So many people into trouble. She posted the Facebook live stream on her personal page as a warning to her significant other's ex-girlfriend. And it made things pretty easy for the police to find and charge her. It was on her Facebook page. To make things even worse, her ex gave the Facebook live video a laughing emoji face. So,
oh, jeez.